Vacheron Constantin also introduced a new Traditionelle Tourbillon in a platinum case, now with a sunburst green dial. It's a time-only watch with a running small seconds hand displayed by a single gray screw on the tourbillon cage, and it has a cleverly hidden peripheral rotor in 22-karat gold to not block the beautiful decorated movement, and can run for 3 days. And yes, this is one of those complicated watches that can easily go over $100,000.